गुड इवनिंग. दिस इज अ वेरी पर्सनल नोट दैट आई वॉन्ट टू टेल आर डियर प्राइम मिनिस्टर श्री मोदी जी. दिस इज एन अपील टू द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एंड द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट. आई एम सुधा चंद्रन, एन एक्ट्रेस एंड डांसर बाई प्रोफेशन, हु हैज डांस विद एन आर्टिफिशियल लिम एंड क्रिएटेड हिस्ट्री एंड मेड माई कंट्री फील वेरी प्राउड ऑफ मी. बट एवरी टाइम दैट आई गो ऑन माई प्रोफेशनल विजिट्स, ईच टाइम आई एम स्टॉप्ड एट द एयरपोर्ट and when I request them at the security to the CISF officers that please do an ETD test for my artificial limb, they still want me to remove my artificial limb and show it to them. Is it humanly possible, Modi ji? Is this what our country is talking about? Is it the respect that a woman gives another woman in our society? I request you, it's my humble request to you, Modi ji, that please, like you give a senior citizen a card to say that he is a senior citizen. Good evening. This is a very personal note that I want to tell our dear Prime Minister, Shri Modi ji. This is an appeal to the central government and the state government. I am Sudha Chandran, an actress and dancer by profession, who has danced with an artificial limb and created history and made my country feel very proud of me. But every time that I go on my professional visits, each time I am stopped at the airport. And when I request them at the security to the CISF officers that please do an ETD test for my artificial limb, they still want me to remove my artificial limb and show it to them. Is it humanly possible, Modi ji? Is this what our country is talking about? Is it the respect that a woman gives another woman in our society? I request you, it's my humble request to you, Modi ji, that please, like you give a senior citizen a card to say that he is a senior citizen. Good evening. This is a very personal note that I want to tell our dear Prime Minister, Shri Modi ji. This is an appeal to the central government and the state government. I am Sudha Chandran, an actress and dancer by profession, who has danced with an artificial limb and created history and made my country feel very proud of me. But every time that I go on my professional visits, each time I am stopped at the airport. And when I request them at the security to the CISF officers that please do an ETD test for my artificial limb, they still want me to remove my artificial limb and show it to them. Is it humanly possible, Modi ji? Is this what our country is talking about? Is it the respect that a woman gives another woman in our society? I request you, it's my humble request to you, Modi ji, that please, like you give a senior citizen a card to say that he's a senior citizen.
വാർത്തകൾ വേഗത്തിലറിയാൻ ഞങ്ങളുടെ യൂട്യൂബ് ചാനൽ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യൂ.